Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn, where today I have a friend visiting. Say hi, friend.
Hi!
Say hi! So she's going to be in the background eating my Cheez-Its and browsing Reddit, and occasionally making comments.
Maybe.
But if I can't hear, it's because my headphones are big. But we have more errands! Oh yeah, okay, I made that one for myself. Echo shells. Where would I find those? Way. Over there. Really? There's no thunder jaws closer? I've outplayed myself. I've gotten too good of a bow. I also wanted to. Oh, those guys wrecked me last time, though. Dang it. Okay. Quest. The Kaja have closed the gates. Go to the two corrupted zones and kill all the corrupted machines in each. Oh my gosh. That's gonna take a lot of doing. Okay, made that one the active one. Okay. Yeah, that's kind of out of the way. I seem to have played myself. Carry capacity for... Nope, need rich meat and specifically a raccoon bow. I have outplayed myself. I only have 15 capacity. For these arrows. It was cool with a bow, though. There's the way out. I don't know. I'm gonna have to use the rattler. I'm gonna have to use traps. I am going to have to. I wonder if should I. No. This one's really close. I can just run there. The other one I might call my horsey over. Exiting. We've already lit that one. Oh, was this the... There was a watchtower thing she wanted me to do as well? Ooh, and the cauldron. That did look pretty cool. Show on the map. Right. Tempting. Wow, it's actually way over my level to do that. Dang it. That's okay. It's still a powerful bow. And I came here looking for missing braves. There's this one too. Oh, dang it. Oh, that's the land. Oh my gosh, is there down there? All the way down there? Okay, I am just gonna fast travel. Because I want to do what Orna wants me to do. I feel like that would be smart. And I don't know if it'll actually help keep the place safe, but that's my goal. Killed it instantly. Sweet. There it is. I saw it. There it is. And a grazer. Lots of wildlife here, that's nice. Oops. I don't know why I have a problem with the buttons. But I do. I'm assuming this is the lookout area.
That'll help.
Oh, good. Of course, it's gotta be really difficult to get to. All the doggies good?
Who's eating some of this food?
Oh. Shameful! Oh, hi. That was much easier than I expected.
You're Orn? Aren't you a little young to be a sentinel?
You can talk.
You're tiny.
Fair. The war chief had me bring you these fire arrows. Send up a signal the moment you see anything suspicious, all right?
I know. I'm young, not stupid. If they come back...
Just be safe.
The trip down's the best part.
Okay.
I want her hair.
I know. Her hair is really beautiful. It's a little unfair. Ooh, I can upgrade this bow, too. That's nice. Like, with the modifications. And more modification options. I suppose I'm really close to the Lancehorns, might as well. In some games, doing this would actually affect the outcome. What? Of, like, the safety? Oh, man. Of the area I was trying to protect, but I don't know, this game kind of feels like it might be more petrolistic.
It's on to me.
We have some amazing architecture here. There's some razors up there. Those were the grazers. Oh no, not the grazers. Oh no, they are a little bit different. Oh my gosh, there was a saber tooth? Oh. Of course I run right into there. Village that was abandoned. Oh no!
I pray to all mother every day. Do you too?
Wait, is this where I just came from? It is, right. Nope, this is up in the right path.
Now.
I'm on the right path. We're doing great. This is where we're supposed to be. I just have to find that one Lancehorn that I wounded. Over. What? How did I run? Wow, this is where I came. You're not gonna come at me. You are, okay. Oh wow, that was fast. I know I got something assisting my critical hit kills, but I don't know if that's what that was. So I kind of cheated and I fast traveled back. We'll see if this works. If I can just get that one I wounded
from the trail.
Why is the sabered cat guarding? Even if it wasn't the most graceful way of doing it, I did it. And now I'm just gonna Sonic on out of here. This was like a nice little side trip that I never want to do again. Whoa, we just like leap out of the water like a freaking fish.
Here they come.
No, they don't. They can't see us.
Well, my turn will come soon enough.
Forsaken us.
Not you. Okay, now we're gonna start on the main mission.
Goddess. Or wait, remember those we have lost.
Where'd she go?
Goddess, please.
Snow haze. White as bone.
Find her.
That thought got dark.
Climb up to the watchtower. Oh, okay. I was like, she's not here. I didn't find her. It's a little unclear what can be jumped on sometimes. Like, if they had these yellow ropes everywhere, that's one thing. But sometimes it's just like a ledge. That is unmarked. She just jumped out like a cat. These people are so strong. Hi.
I brought you the Lancehorn lens, Sona.
I'll make a weapon with this myself. No warrior should forget the feel of craft. And you brought the signal arrows to warn?
I did.
I did. Kind of hope he never has to use them, though.
We stand agreed. It is a poor war chief who has a craving.
So are you back
war.
To being war chief, or what happened to that
now,
other guy?
All I ask of our braves is that they are ready. Thank you for your aid. Should All Mother test us with another storm, you will not bend to it. May you find what you seek in the Tainted Lands, and return.
A raccoon skin? Oh. So excessive. And she's using her bare hands. That makes me so uncomfortable. Repelling with your bare hands does not seem like the ideal way to get down anywhere. Okay, so I did see somebody comment. Apparently that guy we interacted with near the bandit camps, they have also feel like they have seen his picture in like promotional material or something. So, I don't know if we're gonna see him when we get back. He was a really weird dude. And I don't actually feel very comfortable leaving him wandering around my home. Because he's kind of psychotic. Like a very normal, nice psychotic. So there are grazers, by the way, and then the lancehorns are like the reindeer versions.
These machines. You can see the corruption coming off them like smoke. Time to clear them out.
Oh boy.
Ammo. I should switch weapons.
Come on. I think that worked really well, but it really blew up in my face. Yes, it did. Yep, okay, that actually blew up in my face really hardcore. Okay. Wow. Wowza. So that plan sort of worked, but maybe... Is this the way down? Once more, I have to watch her rappel down this terrible, terrible way. There was a cool standing stone formation over here, though. Maybe it's just natural? Yeah, I need all the health I can get, apparently. That's not what I wanted, but thank you. The red plants, I think, are the health plants, is what I've been kind of trying to keep an eye out for. I'm not adding a whole lot of health to the pouch, though. Where's this? Oh, the second one's over this bridge. We're going kind of in a backwards order, it looks like. We're starting with two, and then we're gonna go to one. Is there any... Are you guys all unhealthy too? Or no? Like you are, maybe they're not. No, these are lance horns, though. Avoid, avoid. Oh, there's a thing I need, though. Maybe if I can get up on top. Oh, no, it's not. That's not a health plant. How many animals are in here that...
Those machines. You can see the corruption coming off them like smoke. Time to clear them out.
We don't want to stand too close to it. At least while it's having a cow. Jeez. I'm all out already. I don't know. I don't think you can sneak kill these things is the problem. So it's just a grazer, it's not a lance horn. not the right button. Gosh, okay. This is gonna take a while, but it's gonna... Ooh, we leveled up, though.
I can't spare the wait.
Oh, that was it? Oh, we cleared the area. That was all that required was killing three creatures? Okay, this is gonna be way easier than I thought. I assume they'll probably get more difficult, but... Yeah, way easier than I thought. Let's level up. Or just save our points. Yeah. Oh! Why does that require heavy lifter? It should only require a critical hit. That's a little... Oh, I didn't... Dang it, I didn't see that. I did that wrong. I bet you somebody pointed that out to me. I'll have to keep an eye on that. Still, that's good. Critical hit damage is good. But I'll have to get that, and then I can hop down and grab some of these. I don't really use the concentration, but it might be nice. In certain situations. I wonder, actually, if I could sneak up on one of these guys. And then, like, tame it as a mount?
If I found out more about these machines, I could learn to override them.
Crap. Pressing the wrong buttons. I'm ruining everything. Want to override you? Is that so much to ask? Because it'd be really cool to ride in on a longhorn or something. I think. Or not a longhorn. Whatever they're called. Let's see if I can't modify. I killed a raccoon, but didn't get a bone from it. Unfortunate. Oh, it's a box. Stop looking. New sight, broadhead. Oh. Am I supposed to follow this trail? I am. Oh, how convenient. Oh no, there's something somebody needs from me.
Come on. I don't have many shards, and lives are on the line.
You're right. Mind if I go looking for your friends? So pay up or shut up.
Oh.
But without these explosive arrows, they'll be torn to shreds.
Not my problem. Unless someone wants to pay me to pick up the pieces.
Are these Karja people?
How could you be so cold?
The bastard G-Ron finds ways to
where I come from, that's a compliment. See you around.
I grew up and just completed his blacksmithing apprenticeship.
Sounds like you have friends in danger.
Employees, not friends. A caravan on its way to trade with the Banuk, along a trail that swarms with machines. I made sure they were well stocked with explosive arrows. By the sun, they left them behind.
That seems kind of dumb.
What sort of machines swarm the caravan's trail?
Scrappers and longlegs, from what I hear. But there have been stories of something worse. Something that strikes with no warning. Without explosive arrows, they won't stand much of a chance.
One of the cats? Those things are terrifying.
Why would they leave their best ammunition behind?
I don't know. Zavid, the caravan boss, isn't the sort of man to make mistakes. They brought the crate, hoping to catch them here, and barely got past the border before the commander sealed the gates. For me to track them.
Is there a fight happening behind me?
Especially with those corrupted machines infesting the land.
If I come across the caravan, I'll do what I can to help.
Give me the arrows.
It's more than any of the worthless bums hanging about this dump pit offered. Here, take the ammunition I stockpiled for the caravan. You're sure to need it.
I might switch bows then if I've got the explosive arrows now. I obtained one ammunition. That was really nice of you, guy.
Don't assume the hunt will be easier just because the land is warmer. The hunt demands full preparation.
So this land is warmer than your land, or your land is warmer?
Banuk lands are harsher than this. Hunting here is relaxing.
Okay. Since it seemed similar to Canuck, then I was thinking maybe they were from further north, but they've
she
got...
She must be tough to have ventured out of their territory on her own.
They've got short sleeves on, so I was like, maybe not. This is the one I have. Or no? But this is the one I have. Sharp shot. Ammo. So this one takes explosive ammo. Or is that the one I sold? Why is it so much cheaper here? Oh! Overrides unlocked. We have Psi overrides unlocked. We need Sigma, Rho, Z, and Zeta. Interesting. I think I will... Oh no, this is selling. Okay, that makes sense. I was like, what the heck? Okay. This makes more sense. So increases your stealth. These are really cool though. All of those are cool. I like them all. I think with the DLC you can get, you can do a buyback. Okay. That is good to know.
Ugh, the sun. Can't see the steel for the glare. Careful talking to strangers. Hammer to steel, they want something from you.
Okay. Oh wait, I should grab the free
box. I like to pace
box.
Myself, and right now the pace is slow.
Okay.
Why would the machine spirits allow us to approach unchallenged?
There wasn't anything I had to do here. Like, I could go here to ask more questions about the gate, I think, but it might be... That might be elsewhere. It might be closer to the actual gate. And now I'm out of health items again. I really do need to upgrade. Not a health plant. Campfire surrounded by animals. What?
If there's anyone there, I can use some help. Help.
Who's attacking? Oh my gosh, there's so many of them.
hand.
Oh, good. These ones can't swim. The cat freaking could.
For an old remedy.
So you can kind of see corruption in everything.
Forsaken village.
This is the Forsaken village. No wonder. Is that a goose? Be careful, goose. It flew. Okay, there's four of them. They just corrupted watchers?
Here they come. Corrupted watchers.
Come on! Oh my gosh. Is that a trap? Didn't work. I can actually... Nice.
Stay down!
Those things are absolutely terrifying. Like, they look at you with those red eyes. It's absolutely terrifying. Don't want to make whatever is behind me mad. I don't need to fight the normal things on top of
the corrupted things.
Nice.
I've done what I can to cleanse this valley of corruption. Time to see if the Carja Fort will let me pass over the mountains.
You only killed like a few, though. I'm really confused by why they would think. Why they would think that you that it's cool now, that it's all good. I guess it doesn't look too bad, but it's not a very protected village. And it's so close to the border, you can see how it would have been attacked frequently. But yeah, I think I will leave this one here. Thank you guys very much for joining me. I hope you enjoyed it. It got a little bit distracting, but in the next one, it's kind of... feels like it's a lot of, like, you gotta build up to get to the bigger stuff. So we... next time, we're gonna go talk to the actual Carja. I'm looking forward to seeing kind of what's beyond everything. Like, if this is the Carja border fort right there. So over here is gonna be, like, Carja land. It'll be cool to see how different it is. But yeah, thank you all for joining me, and I will see you in the next one.